This meeting in Durban offers the world the chance to recommit to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. There's also the need for us to consider sustainable finance mechanism to help developing countries adapt to the adverse effects of climate change.